as Alexander Lineker. I'm the Vice Rector of the Financial University for International Cooperation, and my job is to make international students welcome at the Financial University. Hello, future students, dear colleagues, and parents. The Financial University was founded in 1919 in the midst of the Russian Civil War to train public finance officials for the then young Soviet state, which means that we have basically invented the modern day science of economics and finance in Russia. This is the heart of the Financial University, the rector's office, that's set in this magnificent building that dates back to the 1950s. But over the years of our evolution, the Financial University has also built a modern student infrastructure, modern libraries, great housing, fantastic classrooms, all kinds of recreational facilities from swimming pools and gyms, tennis courts, to our very own country resort. And when we see you as our international student in the academic year 2020-2021, you will have the chance to check it out yourself. Over 100 years of its history, the Financial University has evolved into a major research, academic and scientific center of Russian and European dimensions. Now we have 8 faculties ranging from traditional finance, economics and law to applied mathematics, fintech and other innovative sciences. We value the past, we build the future. This is the motto of the Financial University. And indeed, the Financial University under the government of Russia is one of the leaders in education, academic research, and social adaptation of international students in Russia. Our tradition of educating foreign nationals was born in 1935, when the first international students arrived to the Moscow Financial Institute. They were the so-called children of the Spanish Civil War, children of Spanish Republicans who came to the Soviet Union seeking asylum from Nazi aggression in Spain. And at that point, our tradition of teaching Russian as a foreign language to foreign nationals was born. Today, the Financial University is proud to host an international community of close to 1,500 students from 64 different countries. Some of those students are students of the pre-university training faculty. The FinU pre-university training faculty is fairly young, but it is one of the most dynamically developing in Russia. Today, we offer 4 major training directions: economics and finance, humanities, science and engineering, medicine and biology.
Hello everyone, my name is Donovan Ramirez and I am from Mexico. I am studying at the Financial University at the pre-university training faculty. Today, I will ask Financial University students to describe what it is like to live and study at the Financial University. It's lots of fun for me. It's very interesting for me. It's perfect for me. It's super cool for me. It's awesome. It's very good for me. It's interesting and lovely for me. It's great for me.
The pre-university training faculty is your gateway to education in Russia and your elevator to the top of future work and employment. Due to the world COVID-19 emergency, the Financial University has adopted a flexible and student-friendly approach to tuition to make sure that the studies at the Financial University are affordable for bright and talented young people from different countries. to learn more about the Financial University and the 2020 admissions campaign, go to the admissions section of the university website or visit the webpage of the pre-university training faculty.